GETTY A second woman came forward to accuse Dustin Hoffman of sexual harassment as the sex scandal engulfing Tinseltown continued to spread in the wake of the Harvey Weinstein allegations. TV writer Wendy Riscatsunis told How when in her 20s, Hoffman asked her, "Have you ever been intimate with a man over 40? The claim came just a day after the actor, 80, apologized following the claims of another woman who said he was sexually inappropriate towards her when she was a 17-year-old intern on the set of the movie Death of a Salesman. Ms. Riscatsunis said her encounter with Hoffman came during a meeting about a play she had written. "Getty Hoffman has apologized for any impropriety I go in, and this time it's like Dustin Hoffman's really different. He says, 'Before you start, let me ask you one question, Wendy, have you ever been intimate with a man over 40? Wendy Riscatsunis, she said, "I go in, and this time it's like Dustin Hoffman's really different. He says, 'Before you start, let me ask you one question, Wendy, have you ever been intimate with a man over 40? I'll never forget, he moves back, he opens his arms, and he says, "It would be a whole new body to explore. I'm trying to go back to my pitch, and I'm trying to talk about my play." Then Dustin Hoffman gets up and he says he has to do some clothing shopping at a nearby hotel, and did I want to come along? He's like, "Come on, come to this nearby hotel." The writer said she refused several times, until eventually Hoffman left the meeting and the project was shelved. Hoffman has apologized for any impropriety. Getty. Kevin Spacey revealed he is seeking treatment in the wake of claims, but the new claims came as Kevin Spacey also yesterday revealed he is seeking treatment in the wake of a string of sexual harassment and assault claims. The statement came as production was halted on the sixth season of his hit drama House of Cards. Online streaming service Netflix said in a statement the suspension would continue until further notice. The allegations against Spacey emerged after around 80 women spoke out to accuse Hollywood producer Weinstein of sex assaults and rape. He has denied any allegations of non-consensual sex.